Hey guys, welcome back to the Lazy Gamer 04, and today I'm gonna do like a mini series kind of, may not even complete the end, whatever, but I'm Pokemon Fire Red. So let's get into it. So, starting up, I'm using an emulator called Visual Boy Advanced. At the end of last video, I tried to play this, but I'm gonna get work, I had to nail something. Hello there, glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People affecting nationally, that is said wrong to her, that I'm referred to me as the Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets, others use them for battling. As for myself, I say Pokemon as a profession. But first, tell me a little about yourself. Now, tell me, are you a boy or a girl? Boy. Let's begin with your name. What is it? My grandson. He's been your rival since you were babies. What's your name now? Now it's gonna be Gary. Was it Gary? Yes. That's right, I remember now. His name is Gary. Alex. Your very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures with your Pokemon awaits. Let's go! Bedroom, I have no idea what to do right now. So let's begin. Let's go down here. Right. We'll always leave home someday. It said so on TV. Oh yes, Professor Oakley's door was looking for you. Okay, let's go. Pallet Town. Daisy. Hi Alex. My brother Gary is out at Grandpa's lab. Let's go. Go there. What is it? What? It's on Alex Gramps Brown. I know what to do. I'll plan a little time bit of this. Oh, hey, wait! Don't go out! Oh, it's unsafe. What Pokemon different into grass? You will need your own Pokemon for protection. I know. Here, come with me. Okay, I've got. Sorry about that, sir. Gary, Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting. Oh, Gary, let me think. Oh, that's what I told you to come. Just wait. Here, Alex. There are three Pokemon here. Haha. That Pokemon I held inside these Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. But now, in my old age, I have only these three left. You can have one. Go on, choose. Gary.
Hey, Grant. No fair. What about me?
You patient, Gary. You have one too. Yeah. Top of my arm. Barbasaw. Squirtle. So how did Dad have three Pokemon that fight? This is getting all worse than my head. Squirtle is your choice. It's one way amazing to Alex. You decide on the water Pokemon Squirtle? No. Which is none. This one. Alright, Charmander is your choice. You should raise it patiently. So Alex, you're claiming the fire Pokemon Charmander? Yes I am. This Pokemon's really quite injured. Alex received a Charmander from Professor Oak. Yay. Do you want to give it a nickname? Is this Charmander? No. Gary, I'll take this one then. Gary received a Squirtle from Professor Oak. Let's go. Gary. Wait, Alex, let's check out a Pokemon. Come on, I'll take you on. Alright, then, Gary. Wrong with Gary without the bird. Wrong with Gary, send out a squirt. Send out a squirt. Go, Charmander! For Pete's sake. Oh, for Pete's sake. So he's so pushy as always. Alex, you've never had a Pokemon battle before, have you? A Pokemon battle is when trainers pit their Pokemon against each other. The trainer that makes the other trainer's Pokemon train by buying their HP 0 wins. But rather than talking about it, you'll learn more from the series. Try battling and see for yourself. Let's go, Charmander's scratch. Charmander's scratch. Inflicted damage on the foot is key to any battle. Let's go, Charmander. Charmander's defense spell. Scratch. Charmander uses scratch. First Squirtle uses Tail Whip. Charmander, you're scratch. I'll stop saying that. Let's run the attacking. And scratch again. Is a welcome to female Charmander. Oh my god. It's female. It was a mile. First battle fake. Charmander gains 70 EXP points. Yay! Charmander grew to level 6. Play a defeated rival, Gary!
What? Unbelievable!
I took the wrong Pokemon. Has got 80 Pokedollars to play. Excellent! If you win, you earn prize money, and your Pokemon will grow. Go with other trainers and make your Pokemon strong. Gary.
I'll make my Pokemon battle into tossing it up.
Alex. Gramps.
Oh no, I'm sorry. Alex. Gramps. Mario Loto.
Let's go. Look, I copied what you said on one of those trainer tip signs. Trainer tips. Press start to open the menu. Good on ya! That is such creativity. Such creativity. Damn, I hate myself. Hi, I work at a Pokemon Traveler Community Chain selling all sorts of items. Please visit us in Varidant City.
I know, I'll give you a sample. He gave a 10 of potion. I put the potion away in the bag. God damn it! Rakata. Go, Charmander! Stretch. Charmander, you stretch. If you guys are managed to subscribe, leave a like down below. Now, press your button like, comment, and subscribe. Okay. So, if anyone probably comment say that, but sorry for that. Oh my god. We did drop off. Oh god. Ah, my sister. Oh, nice. Why the head on here? So, Charmander. Charmander. Welcome to our Pokemon Center. We'd like me to heal your Pokemon back to perfect health. Yes. Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. Thank you for waiting. We'll restore your Pokemon to full health. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Yes, you will. I'm trying to memorize all my notes. What my eyes is here. Okay, be sure to read what's on the back of your back of this Pokemon status problem is during battles. Which topic do you want to read? I ran this attack in 10 hours, also causes under burn a mage after a battle is burning your gun. Which topic do you want to read? Which topic do you want to read? Bye bye, teacher. Yeah, so guys, I'll see you guys in the next video and all that. So, this is fun. So, this guy. They love Pokemon too. Spirit. Coming up with a nickname is fun, but it's not so easy to do. Cool names are nice, but simple names are easier to remember. Right, so I guess I'll end the video here, guys. So remember, hope you've enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like down below, definitely subscribe, and click the notification bell to be notified when I upload videos and live streams. Right, so see you guys in the next video. Peace. Yeah, so see you guys next one. Peace. See ya.